The brilliant red Chaudi Cerdo pepper is an essential part of cuisine in Basque country. The people of the Basque diaspora carried this sweet and mild, thin-skinned pepper variety around the world from South Africa to southern Idaho as they emigrated from their traditional homeland on the borders between Spain and France. It's widely assumed that Columbus brought peppers back to Spain in 1496 after his second voyage to the West Indies. Spanish and Portuguese monks grew chili peppers as botanical curiosities, noting that they made a cheaper alternative to the rare and pricey black pepper or piper nigrum. Diego Alvarez Chanca, a physician who had accompanied Columbus on his second voyage, wrote about chili pepper's medicinal effects. Some Basque culinary historians theorize that Juan Sebastian Elcano, a Basque-born conquistador, introduced the pepper to his homeland earlier than other Spanish explorers. Elcano is famous for having captained the final leg of Magellan's expedition to circumnavigate the Earth. He took over captain's duties after Magellan died in the Philippines, and it's said that he brought pepper seeds home from the Americas upon his return in 1522. We don't know whether the Elcano story is true, but we do know that the chili pepper is a perennial native plant of the Americas, and when conquistadors returned to Europe with their loot, the chili pepper began a world tour, changing shape, size, and flavor as the various cultures adopted it and integrated it into their cuisines. Given that Basque country was relatively isolated by its mountainous geography and its culture, perhaps it's possible that the people embraced the chili pepper before it spread to other parts of Europe. The Basque language, Euskara, is unrelated to any other, and its precise origins have eluded linguists for centuries. The seven historical provinces of Basque country all have prized culinary specialties in which peppers play a stirring role. In the northern province of Navarre, it's the espelet, or goat's horn pepper, and the piquillo lodosa. In Labourd, it's le piment de espelet and the paprika anglet. In Guipúzcoa, part of the Basque autonomous community in Spain, is the guindilla de Tolosa, a long, thin pepper that's often preserved in white wine vinegar and eaten as a snack. And in neighboring Vizcaya, an autonomous region of Spain, the Chaudi Cerdo is king. Peppers are found in everything, from the Spanish-style snacks called pincho to piperrod, a dish made with espelet peppers, onion, green pepper, and tomato. The Chaudi Cerdo pepper is used both fresh and dried, and it's most often used to make paprika for seasoning or added to homemade chorizo. The fruit can be harvested when green and fried on the grill for simple tapas, but the mature red pods of Chaudi Cerdo hold their real depth of flavor. They can be strung into ristres or spread in the sun to dry and then powdered for paprika. The pulp of reconstituted Chaudi Cerdo pods is an essential ingredient in Vizcaína, a signature Basque red sauce, and they're indispensable for making the bright and flavorful chorizo. The pepper is especially popular in Boise, Idaho, home to one of the largest Basque communities outside Europe. In the early 1900s, many Basques emigrated to Idaho for sheep herding jobs, and they brought pepper seeds with them. In the restaurants and tapas bars of Boise's Basque block, Chaudi Cerdos lend their sweet and mildly spicy flavor to many dishes. The Chaudi Cerdos grown in Idaho today are most likely descendants of seeds smuggled in from Basque country in someone's coat pocket or suitcase. The particular strain we sell was given to us by the people at Peaceful Belly Farm in Idaho. We hope you give this gorgeous pepper a try in your garden. Thanks so much for watching Seed Stories. We love bringing you the backstory on these amazing varieties. Be sure to click the subscribe button so you won't miss a single episode.